today at lunch, so be sure to sign up for your favorite club.
There is a barbecue today during lunch for students to purchase food for $3.50.
Are you interested in traveling to London this summer? Ms. Thompson is leading a tour to London in June. There is still time to sign up, so see Ms. Thompson in room H204 for more details.
Do you know anyone with a classic convertible? Would they be interested in having their car in the homecoming parade? If so, please tell a leadership student or Ms. Sweet. Also, homecoming prices go up by $5 next week.
Valero tutors are in the library after school each Tuesday to assist new students with math and science. Have you ever wondered where our tardy policy consists of? Well, here's a skit.
All the windows are busted out, and it's like a free-for-all here, and
hey, traffic. Alright, I'll walk it up late. Sorry. Yeah, I have my vampires on the way here.
That's a nice story, but this is the third time this week. Some story about vampires isn't gonna get you out of this situation.
Bruh, I was attacked by vampires. It's a miracle I'm even alive right now.
You know the rule. Three tardies get you a lunch detention unless you have a note from your doctor or parent, which you don't. So I'll see you in detention. And if you don't show up, then I'll see you at Saturday school.
If you have any other questions, go to the attendance office. Now on to College and Career Center events.
Wednesday, October 1st, Benicia High School's College Information Night is at 6:45 to 9 p.m.
Tuesday, September 30th, Pacific University from Oregon is visiting at lunch. Now on to sports.
Today, both our JV and varsity football have their game at 4:45 and 7.
On September 30th, varsity girls and boys water polo are having their game at 4:30 and 5:30.
Also, girls golf have a game at 3:30. Golfers, please depart at 2 for your game.
October 1st, JV and varsity boys soccer plays a layout at 5:30 and 7.
And on October 2nd, freshman football have their vintage game at 6.
Plus, our girls' tennis team is playing Bandon at 3:30. Ladies, please depart at 2:45. Also, congratulations on being undefeated.
Now, for a new segment on Panther TV, Name That Teacher.
Answers in the comments, and the first few people to give them all correct will win a prize.